Guys, so if you're receiving the error, here's an example on video that shows what happens when you receive it. So I try and sign in. Says you have been signed out of PSN. That same error number. I go over to another account. And if I attempt to sign in on this one, somehow it recognizes that it's the same console. So yeah, they ban your MAC address. You have to get a whole new router if you get this specific error.